All right, ladies and gentlemen, Jonathan here, and I am with, what's your name, sir?
Chuck Green.
From American DJ, and I believe you have some exciting new products, is that right?
We sure do. We have our new Wi-Fi series. So, first I'm going to show you Wi-Fi QA Bar, Wi-Fi QA Par. Okay. They both have our 5-watt quad color LEDs. They're extremely bright. Really neat feature with them is they do have our lithium ion battery.
Yeah.
So they're completely wireless because they also have our Wi-Fi wireless DMX. And I'm going to show you right here using the Wi-Fi RGB W8C controller.
What sort of range are we looking at?
We're looking at close to 100 meters around there. So you can get pretty far away. You can go into a room with a road case full of these, set them all down. You don't have to worry about taping cables. You don't have to worry about finding outlets. If you want red, you simply just push up red. There you go.
Yeah.
Full color mixing. And then, of course, they have amber as well, because a lot of our event customers were requesting amber. You know, you get nicer skin tones, and of course you can get more colors and you can get more pastels out of it.
Yes.
So these have the built-in receivers. Now if you have fixtures that don't have the built-in receiver, we have our Wi-Fi transceiver. It's both a receiver and a transmitter.
Yeah.
And that's also if you don't want to use the 8C controller, you're using your existing DMX controller, you can use this. It works on 2.4 gigahertz, so you're not going to get any interruption from cell phones or drive-thrus or
mics,
wireless microphones or what have you. And then if you're doing kind of a bigger production, we have our Wi-Fi D6 branch, which has wireless DMX and 6 outputs.
Yep.
So if you're doing a lot more fixtures, this is the one for you. We're just really trying to make it as simple as possible for you guys to go out there, uplight your gigs, and not have to deal with all the cables.
Are they on the street now? Are they actually for sale now?
Not just yet. They're going to be here in a few weeks, actually. They'll be available.
Okay, and when it says a few weeks, we are in April of 2013.
Oh, so you hold me to it.
Just bear that in mind. Okay. All right, fantastic. And again, like you're saying with this little baby here, you can plug in any fixture,
Fixture or DMX controller, because again, it's a transceiver.
Yes.
So for you event guys, you can buy 10 of these and have 5 different wireless systems, or a system with 1 transmitter, 9 receivers. You can use as many receivers with a transmitter as you like, so you can place them all over the room.
Fantastic. All right, thank you very much.
No problem, thank you.
There you go. We'll pause this now and we'll have a look at some of the other exciting products from ADJ, Practice and Angel.
All right, well, Chuck Green here at the ADJ booth, and today we're showing something that's new to our European market. It is our Inno Color Beam 12. For those of you that have already seen our Inno Color Beam, this is kind of a smaller version, but it is still very punchy because it's featuring the same 3-watt diodes that are in the larger version. A really cool thing about this fixture is it is lightning fast. You can use this thing and just do all kinds of really cool waves, and you set up several in a matrix, and you're not going to believe the speed on it. But it is a really tight 4-degree beam angle, super punchy, very compact LED moving head.
I like the look of this guy here.
Yeah, this is a very, very unique roller. It's called the Visi Roller Beam 2R. And first off, with the 2R series, it's a Philips Platinum 2R lamp that right now we're the first to use it. The thing that's really special about this lamp is that it's a 100-watt discharge. It's brighter than a 250-watt discharge. And the really cool part about it is it's a 10,000-hour lamp. So you're going to get a lot of lamp life out of it. Now, the Visi Roller, it's not just any roller. You can do a 360, a full 360 from both sides. You can have light, but it also has a vector control, and I don't have it hooked up to the controller, but I'll just kind of show you. It'll tilt either way, creating
all kinds
of unique effects. And there we go. Now it's so, and then it's also got a little brother called the Visi Beam Hybrid 2R, which is a moving head beam slash spot, and it uses the same lamp technology, and you can either have a really tight 4-degree beam, or you can spread it out. And
that's very bright.
Yeah, use
that
the spot.
That is exceedingly bright.
Yeah, and again, it's really only 100 watts.
Wow.
Now, Both of these fixtures also feature our new full-color LCD menu, which kind of makes it a lot easier to navigate.
Yeah.
And, you know, we're really excited about them. We think they're going to do really well. They're super lightweight, super efficient, both on power and on lamp life.
Yeah. Fantastic. They look very impressive. I can imagine that on a DMX controller, as you say, doing the moves.
Yes, and I mean, you can. It looks great either sitting up this way, hung upside down, or if you want to point it forward and use it as the world's biggest, brightest moonflower as well.
Yeah, sure, yeah, yeah. Fantastic. There you go. Gemini,
yeah.
2013 Frankfurt Music Messe, and just introduce yourself. Who are you?
I am David. I'm from
David.
Gemini.
Nice one, sir. Tell us about this nice piece of kit here. What have we got?
This here is the Gemini G2V Digital DJ Controller. It's a two-deck controller, very similar to our G4V that we showed at the NAMM show. Only difference really is that it's two decks instead of four. It still has eight pads per side, multi-function pads with hot cue auto loop sample, loop roll, dedicated filter per deck in line in the mixer, dedicated effects section, dedicated sample section. It's got assignable crossfader, balanced XLR outputs, master and boost RCA outputs, as well as an auxiliary input as well.
Okay, is this on the street now or are we going to wait?
Not on the street yet. We don't have to wait that long. We're looking at the end of June.
End of June 2013.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, there we go. Thank you very much indeed. Don't forget, check out link in the description. Gemini stand.
We listen for the call.
Now then, sir, this looks very interesting because we haven't got a laptop plugged in.
Well, we don't. We have a laptop. We're just not using it right now.
Yeah.
But the beauty of this is you don't have to use a laptop. This is the G-Mix. GMX. It is a two-deck media player controller.
Okay.
Now it's got screens on it. Why does it have screens? Because I can use USB. So I have two USB ports, one on the back, one on the top. You can use one for both sides, you can use two, and any other combination you like. It's also 100% MIDI. It's going to be shipping with Virtual DJ, so you won't have any problems there as well.
Fantastic.
It's got eight pads per side, multi-function pads, I might say.
Yeah.
They are hot cues, so you have eight hot cues, then eight auto loop. The hot cues are memorized.
Awesome.
So when you use your stamina, play at home, before you head out to your friend's basement to make a little bit of money. And it saves all your points, it saves all your waveforms, everything's already pre-done. So once you get to your gig, you're good to go. It's got a filter inline in the mixer, it's got balanced XLR outputs, it has a master and boost RCA output as well.
Okay, so this is going to be on the street around about October time,
yeah.
2013. Do you have a rough idea of the price?
We do, we're looking at maybe $349.
UK,
probably less.
Okay, €349, or is that
Euro dollars?
Okay, so in the UK, it's going to be £349, but less than that.
Less than that.
All right, fantastic. Well, I will say, check out the link in the description. Hopefully, have you got information on this on the web?
Not right now, it will be soon.
Okay, but if you can't see it from Gemini, check out getinamix.com. Practice and enjoy.
Alright. How you doing?
Alright, dude.
Always teaching.
Oh, yeah.
That's what we do, right?
That's what we do.
That's what
DJ Angelo in the house, the reloop stand.
Yeah.
Whoop, whoop.
I'm teaching again, Jay. So? I put the crossfader to sharp, very sharp.
Okay.
Look, listen. Very, very sharp, so I don't have to move it very much. This is how I can do the complex. Complicated stuff. So yeah, maybe
right. It looks so easy, doesn't it?
No problem.
You can stretch,
eh? A little bit. Set it on, can you set it on cue?
What's going on?
Yeah, Pioneer stand, getitmixed.com, check it out. Mix up DJM 750. New sound, colour Vex dial.